I'm a pediatric neurosurgeon. It's a subspecialty under neurosurgery. We take care of kids ranging from premature infants all the way through adults who have pediatric problems but are now grown up and have issues related to something they were born with or some condition they had as a child. I decided to do pediatric neurosurgery early in my training. The kids are brave and they face disease and their challenges and their conditions much differently than adults do. You can do things in the pediatric population you can't do in the adult world. So we can be much more aggressive and we can cure a lot more. We're trying to take a child who has a neurological condition and have them get on with life in as normal a fashion as possible. I really enjoy opening Christmas cards. I get a ton of Christmas cards from patients, and sometimes I haven't seen them in 2 or 3 years. A kid who I took a brain tumor out of 8 years ago, and I see that they're graduating from high school, and there's a picture of them on a Christmas card. That's really cool.